So we're being escorted to our hotel room by this nice gentleman here.
Your casita.
Our casita, I'm sorry. Our casita.
It's the same thing.
Yes. Casita sounds better.
From home.
Wow, look at that.
And I'll follow you up with your luggage.
Wow, this is very nice. Manny, you are one lucky friend. You know that?
Mm-hmm.
You see, freaking Manny's already laid out, sleeping, freaking Sleeping Beauty. My chauffeur is already complaining. You believe that? You hire a chauffeur and he's complaining already. I'm gonna have to get me a new chauffeur.
I'm not a chauffeur because I'm not being paid for it.
You're being compensated very well, Manny.
That's his defensive posture.
That is crazy.
I'm pissing him off.
I could tell. I just hope he don't jump this way. We're walking back to the casita, and there's freaking tarantulas everywhere. Watch out, Manny. One's going to crawl up your culo.
Yeah.
Trucha. Cuidado.
Hey, watch out!
Ay, cabrón! Waking up this morning, look how beautiful this is, the whole scenery. I got Manny up this morning, we're getting ready to go work out. He don't even work out at home, but I'm gonna get his ass to go work out right now. That right, Manny?
I wanna eat. This guy wants to exercise, he just woke up.
Alright, me and Manolo are on our way to the stadium right now.
Yo, yo, yo!
He's got his
Rolling Stones! Here we come!
So, you know what? I went to go look for a Rolling Stones shirt where I messed up. I should have bought it in Vegas, so I had to settle with the freaking Superman. All sold out, every freaking store out here. But, you know, okay, so we're on our way. We gotta go meet up with the security team, and they're gonna escort us into the arena, and we're gonna get our credentials. Look at that. That man is one happy man. Look at him. Huh? Have you ever seen Manny so happy?
Oh, yes.
No, usually he's all freaking mad, got all in a bad mood, but good thing he's happy. Huh? All right. We're in the VIP section of the arena. So here they have food, they have alcoholic beverages. We got the VIP credentials. My boy Manny has his VIP credentials. And as soon as the concert starts, we're gonna be walked down to the stage area. Right now we're still waiting and we're just kind of unwinding, sipping. Manny's so excited. Look at him, he's just so excited. Right.
Okay, I gotta be honest with you, my boy Ray didn't hook it up this time. And other times, but this guy, this time, he hooked it up for real, and it's the best hookup.
Good.
My good friend Ray, I love this guy.
But don't I always hook it up?
You always hook it up, but this time you really hooked it up.
Oh, so I outdid myself, is what you're saying.
You beat yourself this time, yes.
Damn, I'm gonna have to raise the bar on the next one. This is the alcohol line. What is it? We've been here for about, 4 days? Been here for about 4 days waiting for a drink. I'm gonna get dehydrated if I don't get a drink soon. 4 days waiting for one drink. 4 days.
Hey.
trap.